Welcome back to Top 10 Republic, where you will enjoy learning things while watching. In this video, we are going to feature the world's best flavored fries, the Potato Corner. Potato Corner is a global Philippine food franchise known for its flavored French fries. Potato Corner's first stall opened in SM Mega Mall on October 1992 in the Philippines under Cinco Corporation, and began franchising the year after. Today, it has grown from small carts into inline stores found in almost every corner of the world, in malls, schools, hospitals, bus stations, amusement parks, and even tourist destinations in multiple countries. Potato Corner has been a leading brand in the food industry for over 25 years. Throughout the years, Potato Corner has garnered numerous awards, mostly recognizing its excellent business model and well-loved brand. It has received the Franchise Excellence Hall of Fame Award by the Philippine Franchise Association and Department of Trade and Industry in 2003, won Best Franchise of the Year on 3 consecutive years, and most recently bagged the Global Franchise Award recognized by the same institution. In 2006, Potato Corner had opened its first international store in Indonesia. This was followed by Potato Corner's first entry in the United States in February 2010 and first store in the United States in 2012. As of 2021, Potato Corner is available in the Philippines, Indonesia, the United States, Panama, Australia, Thailand, Hong Kong, Cambodia, Singapore, Vietnam, Kuwait, Malaysia, Canada, Myanmar, and Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. The following are the Potato Corner products. For over 25 years, Potato Corner has been serving flavorful moments in the Philippines and across the globe. Barbecue flavor. Enjoy a smoky, savory bite and every piece of fry. Potato Corner's signature barbecue flavor is definitely an all-time favorite that Potato Corner lovers grew up craving for. Cheese flavor. It's no secret that the OG cheese flavor is a classic. Potato Corner's cheese flavor is a feast for the eye and your taste buds that will make you enjoy the most of it, even what's left on your fingertips. Sour cream flavor. It's sour, it's herby, and it blends perfectly in your mouth. Enjoy the zesty flavor of sour cream with your favorite Potato Corner fries. Chili barbecue flavor. The classic barbecue flavor with a fiery twist. Get your palates ready with every steamy, spicy bite of Potato Corner chili barbecue. The following are the Potato Corner specialty fries: hash brown, Jojo's, Loopsies, Tater Tots, and waffle fries. Potato Corner new products are Super Chicken Pops, Potato Corner Pops, Flavored Tea, Flavored Chicharon, Flavored Popcorn, Flavored Nachos, and Terra Mix. For the serving sizes, they have Regular, Large, Jumbo, Mega, Giga, and Terra. The following are the Potato Corner franchising packages. School Cart Package. It has an initial investment of 145,600 pesos. The store requirement size is 4 square meter. The franchise inclusions are school cart, franchise fee, which is good for 3 years, small wares, fryer and chest freezer, initial supplies, franchisee training, crew training, and one set of crew uniform. Standard cart package. It has an initial investment of 263,200 pesos and the store requirement size is 4 to 5 square meter. The franchise inclusions are: height requirement from floor to ceiling is at least 2.6 meters. Standard cart, franchise fee which is good for 5 years, small wares, fryer and chest freezer, initial supplies, franchisee training, crew training, 2 sets of crew uniform. For the customized store package, it has an initial investment of 128,800 pesos plus actual cost of construction. The store requirement size is 4 square meters. Franchise inclusions are franchise fee, which is good for 5 years, small wares, fryer and chest freezer, initial supplies, franchisee training, crew training, and 2 sets of crew uniform. For the application process and requirements, Franchising Potato Corner is for you. To guide you, the following gives a general overview on how to start your own potato corner business. Step 1. Submit the following requirements. Formal letter of intent, 2 valid IDs, accomplished qualification form, accomplished market study form, with photos of actual picture and measurements of the area, and lease offer or contract from the lessor if renting. Step 2. Initial interview by the licensor. Step 3. Site inspection and approval, which will take 1 to 2 weeks. Step 4. Grant meeting, awarding of site. Step 5. Contract signing and payment. Step 6. Store construction or preparation of store opening. Step 7. Store grand opening. Your submission will be acknowledged via email within 1 to 2 business days, and the approval process may take a maximum of 1 month. You may also call Potato Corner for a follow-up at 0917-713-5613 or 0995315-0029 or 0968-374-0276 or email them at iwantfranchise@potatocorner.com. For the frequently asked questions, what or how is your assistance in terms of location? Scouting for feasible locations is care of by the applicant. Assistance is currently limited to assessing the proposed site for approval. Question number 2. Can I place a school cart anywhere? School cart package is only limited to school premises where market is limited to students and faculty members. Question number 3. What is your minimum required space? Required space should at least measure 4 square meters or 2 meters by 2 meters to have enough working space. Question number 4. On average, how long is your return of investment? ROI takes 18 to 24 months or 2 years on average. Question number 5. What is your cost of goods sold? On average, the cost of goods sold is 52%. Remaining 48% is your gross margin. Net income will vary on your operational expenses. Question number 6. What are your modes of payment? It should be paid in full during contract signing by either cash or check. Will you opt to choose credit card? There will be an additional service charge of 3.5%. Online payment or bank transfer is also accepted, but for one-time payment only. Question number 7. How long is the average turnaround time from application to approval? On average, after completion of requirements, it takes 3 to 4 weeks to get the result of assessment of your proposed site. Once approved, you can sign the franchise agreement, settle the payment, and prepare for the opening. 3 to 4 weeks for carts, while 9 weeks to 12 weeks for customized store, giving way for the design and construction phase. Question number 8. How much is the renewal fee? The renewal fee is 50% of the prevailing franchise fee. For example, for a school cart with 100,000 pesos franchise fee, you will need to pay 50,000 pesos to have it renewed for the next whole terms. Question number 9. Should I be a corporate employee to franchise? Definitely not. You may apply as a sole proprietor, as partnership, or as a corporation. Question number 10. Does Potato Corner charge royalty? Potato Corner have no royalty fee, but there will be a monthly service fee of 5,000 pesos, VATEX, once the store opens. For international franchise, you may contact Potato Corner for additional information. The required applicant information are: for individual, letter of intent, application form to be provided by the Potato Corner, non-disclosure agreement to be provided by Potato Corner, curriculum vitae, and copy of passport. For company, letter of intent, application form to be provided by Potato Corner, non-disclosure agreement to be provided by Potato Corner, company profile, and organizational structure. In submitting your application, Your submission will be acknowledged via email by the Potato Corner team within 1 to 2 business days, and the approval process may take a maximum of 1 month. You may also call Potato Corner for a follow-up at 7358-4850, local 236, or email them at iwantfranchise@potatocorner.com. Hope you like this video. Thank you for watching. Please support our channel. Please subscribe, like, and share this video for them to be informed on our next educational videos here at Top 10 Republic, where you will enjoy learning things while watching.